Quite a bit of stuff is boarded up surrounding the park. Here's another one, all right. No sort of chaos in the street or anything yet, just a lot of people celebrating Biden's victory. He got the most votes. They counted the most votes for him. Now it is time for the court battles, lawfare. Got a couple weeks of that, and then we'll see who the Goblin King is. All hail the Goblin King.